A new mural will be up for approval by Columbia City Council, and you can give your feedback before it's too late. KMUH's Celine Pence is live on Old Highway 63 to tell us more about the mural and tonight's meeting.
I'm live where, if approved, the mural will be painted covering the entire wall. Later this evening, Columbia's Office of Cultural Affairs is holding a final meeting for community feedback on the public mural before it goes off for Columbia City Council approval on September 4th. The local nonprofit organization Resident Arts proposed this mural after receiving a fully funded grant from the Union of Concerned Scientists. The founder and director of Resident Arts, as well as the lead artist on the project, hopes those who feel they have a stake in the mural can say their piece.
We've been rallying a lot of our supporters to come and share their thoughts on the design, and I know that there are some people who have some concerns that hopefully I can address in a question and answer section of that meeting.
The mural will highlight the importance of science, especially focusing on Columbia's climate action. Live in Columbia, Celine Pence, KOMU 8 News.